Acoustics impressed us with its Q7000i 5.1 speaker package back in 2013. So much so that we gave it an award, and then we gave it another one in 2014. That bodes well then for the Media 7000 2.1 subsat package, which borrows the 7000i satellites and the 7070 SI subwoofer from this popular setup, and teams it with the brand new QAVA stereo amp to create a powerful yet petite audio system. We've got one to unbox here, so let's take a closer look. So this is the first time we've opened them, and obviously here it does look like we've got a media sample, so yours is unlikely to look like this. But in here is something that you will receive, of course. This is the two Q7000i satellite speakers that we know and love. So there's one. The speaker terminals on the bottom there. And the second one. Now, each one sports two 75mm ultra long throw mid bass drivers and one 25mm tweeter. And there's actually a stand in here that's adjustable. It does come with a Allen key to help you adjust that so they can be wall or ceiling mounted. Right, so we'll move that out of the way for now. Now here we have got some cables for connecting it all together. So we've got a QED subwoofer cable there. And something interconnects there with banana plugs on one end, and then we're in for going to the speakers at the other. That's out the way. And here we have the heart of the package, the new Q Acoustics QAVA stereo amp. Put that down there for a second. So we've got a quick start guide, how to hook the system up, a little bit about the front controls, which we'll see in a moment, and for setting up Bluetooth. So here it is, quite a small little stereo amplifier. It's got two optical inputs with one analog. You've got your sub out there and your speaker terminals. Then over the front, you've got a remote that comes in the box, which we'll see shortly, but there's also a few controls on the front. You've got the power button here, some input indicators here, some buttons for volume and mute, and some LEDs that'll light up. And over here we have the movie cue button, which when selected will turn on a dedicated EQ that aims to optimise your movie sound performance and enhance bass. We'll be giving that a thorough test in our full review. And just got the cables, so one for Europe and the UK power cord there. And a rather chunky power block, that's almost the same size as the amplifier. And here is the small but simple remote. So once again, you've got the buttons to select inputs there with Amptex Bluetooth on the bottom, the movie cue button up here, and some volume controls, and of course, the power button. Now at the bottom of here, we've got the Q7070SI subwoofer. Lay that out there. Now, this is probably going to be pretty heavy. So yeah, this is the Q7070SI subwoofer, which has a 20cm high excursion bass driver with grills on the top and the bottom for dispersing sound evenly throughout your room. Keep your eye on whathifi.com for our full review very soon. And if you've liked this unboxing, do give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit subscribe for more. If you want to get in contact, you can get us on all of the social media channels. You can like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, or add us on Google+.